I've seen this insect in our office campus, and I'm surprised that it looked like a dog, insect also, and a reptile also. I'm surprised.